People in the borough of Gallitzin attended a council meeting tonight. They were hoping to get answers about Favre the dog, but answers cannot be revealed until an investigation is complete. It's been 2 weeks now since the dog was taken from a Gallitzin borough porch while its owners were away on vacation. Questions about what happened still unanswered.
Not having any answers yet after so long. It's frustrating.
When it comes to council president said the investigation is in the hands of the district attorney.